In the ring from Tokyo, Japan, Kent or
both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Thank you for joining us on our quest to find WWE's next breakout superstar. I'm Michael Cole, along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what do you make of this match?
You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going. And that one hurt his hand.
JBL on a roll now.
There may be nothing left of this place after JBL is done here. Ruthless aggression here from JBL. Wow. Don't expect a lot of mercy.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! Reversal there. The quick kick. I think it's a great way to introduce the WWE Universe to the next generation of WWE superstars.
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The elbow.
He drops the elbow. Drives the elbow down again. Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT. He got turned inside out.
What a counter that was.
What's he gonna do here?
his way. Smart strategy there. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Some more trash talking.
Four. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Six.
And we're going back between the ropes. What? Oh my gosh, his neck and and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Oh.
This could do it.
Two.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.